got to warn HQ about the skull. That antenna on the building across the way means there's a long-range radio inside. More anti-aircraft guns. Shouldn't leave them operational.
You go set them near the cannon! We need more men!
There's a radio in here somewhere. Rogers to base. Come in. Do you copy?
This is Peggy. We read you. What's your status?
The Red Skull's on his way. He's not here already. Any ideas where he'd arrive?
Recon shows an air dock on the eastern side of the complex. The Skull's known to travel by Zeppelin.
I'm on the eastern edge now. I need to find a better vantage point. I'm not sure where. And if I capture the skull, I can force them to free Fallsworth and every other prisoner in this place. I've got to try. Rogers, out.
Sorry for the racket, Cap, but that was me being my usual clumsy self. Seems I broke their pulse cannon.
There's the fire. Oh, yep, that's Dugan, all right. You got bigger problems than Zola. That's a thing of beauty, Dugan. Now get outside, link up with the others. I'll be there soon.
It was, until I arrived to find the castle under attack.
A minor annoyance, easily dealt with. You, did bring the cosmic cube?
Of course. And I will use it to activate the sleeper. After you've given me the super soldier serum.
Yes, certainly. I have it inside where no misfortune can befall it.
From this minor annoyance?
What we do here today will crush those idiots. Turn the tide of the war itself.
The war? The war is meaningless. When both sides have weakened each other sufficiently, all the world will meet its true masters.
And we will be ready. Hail Hydra. Now, if you will follow me.
One chance to reach the skull in time. One of these trains goes in the right direction. That runs east-west. I need one heading north. Get a train running north, hitch a ride straight to the skull. Should do it.
Thank you.
fine. I found some sort of power plant.
Power plant? What the hell is the skull up to?
It's the American! Kill him! Fire at him!
I've got company. I'll be in touch. To something. Whatever it is, it can't be good. I'm gonna try and shut it down.
Okay, but hurry. We're picking up a lot of chatter. The skull's on the move.
If I can get up there, I can bring that whole setup down. That tank's gonna blow any second. If I target the right equipment, I can take this whole plant offline. Plant explosives where they'll do the most damage. That should do it. Better get moving. Machinery's failing. That looks flammable. Timer set. Gotta move fast. It's all coming down. One more explosion should finish it. Two birds with one stone here. No way across, unless I make one. If I hit that just right with my shield. Thank you. get clear.
There she blows. Whatever this place was powering, it's not anymore. Swarming this place like flies. Gotta keep moving. Bucky, I've shut down the plant. I'm gonna try and reach the skull.
Good luck, Cap. And be careful.
So that's where all the power was going. The skull. Bucky, I found the red skull. I'm going in.
Wish I was there. Keep your eyes open. You'll be heavily guarded.
Something down there. Something massive. They're bringing it to life. They shut down the power too late. The only way to stop this now is to find the skull.
Diverted to activate the sleeper as well, should that become necessary. A model of efficiency and ingenuity, if I do say so myself.
I have come a long way, Zola. Waste my time at your peril.
May I present with my compliments the perfected Super Soldier Serum.
At last.
A small amount, to be sure, but from this we can synthesize enough to create...
You! The serum!
You made it from his blood. I'll give you more. From his corpse! Iron Cross! This time, you may kill him. Painfully.
Iron Cross! Keep him back while I awaken the sleeper!
Don't be a fool, Skull. You can't control that thing. It'll bring the whole mountain down.
Yes! On you!
Bloodstain!
Very well, Captain. I suppose it's only right you die by my hand.
read? The skull got away. But found some blueprints and they show a lot more power being diverted to the northern chapel. I think that's where they're holding Fallsworth.
Copy. I want in on this, Cap, and no arguments.
You won't get any from me. Fallsworth could be in bad shape. I'll need help getting him out. You and Duke can get back inside.
Hell yes. We're gearing up and on our way.
Thanks, Buck. See you at the chapel. Helicopters. Just missed them. Gotta get out of here. Find a path to the chapel.
I'm gonna need some serious firepower to take that thing down.
Sewer network. Looks like I can use these sewers to travel quickly through the castle. That'll come in handy. My aim's improving, becoming instinctive. There's the chapel, and it's well fortified. Fallsworth's gotta be inside. Can't walk through it. I have to go over it. Great. Better get out of their line of sight.
Huh?
this to mark the tanks for artillery strikes. Marita, stand by for coordinates. I've got some tanks that need showing.
Right to here, Cap. They've been firing on us all day. Light them up.
Coordinates locked. Fire at will.
Fire weapon!
One more to go. The dish is done. I'll have to find another. Target locked. Fire when ready.
Stand clear! Cap, how'd we do?
Aces back to back.
Great news, Cap. Lucky and Dugan are en route to your location. Get Fallsworth out of there.
I just pray I'm not too late. Fallsworth. Bucky, Dugan.
You thought me dead? I am beyond life and death. I have transcended flesh, mastered it, including your friend Fallsworth. You have inspired me, Captain. Your colorful symbolism, the way your inferiors worship you, follow you like sheep. After I have killed you, I shall drain your blood to recreate the super soldier serum and use it on your friend, transforming him into a symbol just like you. He will be my puppet, the perfect assassin.
I know this man. He'd die first, and I'll die before I let you lay a hand on him.
How nice. We both want the same thing.
Stay away from him, Zola.
Your fear is understandable.
There's nothing special about it. Nothing that separates me from every other man fighting this war. Maybe even today, but not now, and not before you.
Fallsworth, I'm coming.
Easy. You were drugged.
Thank you. He was going to...
I know. It wouldn't have worked. And he lost his chance.
Fallsworth, are you all right?
Ugin, I thought you were well rid of me.
Careful, Dugan. Zola somehow put his mind into that thing.
I suppose it's an improvement. If you're as ugly as he was... Wish I'd been here to put him down myself.
Your ignorance is exceeded only by your arrogance. None of you could put me down. I am so far beyond anything you can conceive of. You thought yourself the next step in human evolution, Captain? I'm afraid not. I am. And it is the duty of the Cro-Magnon to cleanse the Earth of the Neanderthal.
It's my duty to shut you up. Come on, let's get out of here and let the planes bomb this place.
Wait, there's something underground, something big. I'm not sure the planes can stop it, or even survive it.
Well, then we'll deal with it.
We? Nothing. You're going outside where the POWs are waiting. The rest...
No, you're all going.
Cap, if you think you're putting me on the bench again...
I'm not. We need everyone on the field.
Whatever's under there is their ultimate weapon. I'm not sure I can stop it. I'm not sure all four of us can.
I'm gonna need heavy firepower, long-range support. I'll need you manning the mortars.
Dugan and Fallsworth can do that.
Or you, boy. What makes you so special?
Listen to me. None of us are special. If we win, that'll be why. Because Zola and Skull think they're some master race, and we know they're not. We know no man is more valuable than any other. We know it'll take all of us to stop this evil from spreading. All of us standing together, doing our part. I'm best equipped to go down there and see if there's anything I can do to stop it. To find out what I can and relay it to you. But the truth is, it's probably more than I can handle. Which means it's up to you to stop it for good. With mortars or airstrikes or whatever it takes. We either win together or we die together.
We'll carry out our duty, Captain. Have no fear of that.
Give him a boot in the head for me.
See you soon.
When the evacuation plane comes, you be there to meet them. With or without me.
Rogers to Marina. Bucky and Dugan are on their way out with Fallsworth. Listen, we've got a big target to hit. I need bombers inbound as soon as possible.
Copy. Bombers inbound. What's the primary target?
That's what I think it is. They'll see it. Stay alert with the artillery. And tell Dugan to be ready. I'm gonna need everything we got.
Your efforts are futile, Captain. I am everywhere. You should have escaped with your friend, Steven. Now I have no choice but to destroy you. Call your flies, Captain. Their buzzing and bombing are a futile annoyance. You only bring them to their demise that much quicker. The power I have harnessed is beyond your understanding, Captain. You cannot hope to stand against it. Count yourself lucky, Steven. Tonight you will bear witness to the birth of a new world order. Come, and join me in the courtyard. I have saved you a front row seat.
No turning back once I go in there.
The castle's in ruins. Your work is buried. It's over, Zola.
How wrong you are, Captain. My victory is only beginning.
All those people you killed, tortured, changed into monsters. And for what?
For what? For this. One learns as much from failure as from success. My goal should never have been improving flesh, but rather leaving it behind. You had your body altered, improved. Now I have improved upon you. You are but a footnote on the evolutionary path, one that will soon be extinct.
If this is your idea of a body, you're sicker than I thought.
How small-minded you are. A body is but a casing. The true power lies in my mind, in what it controls. Let the sleeper rise!
So long. I'll always be there to stop you, Zola. Planes don't stand a chance. I've got to get its attention. Maybe an artillery strike. Marita, coordinates are locked. Fire, fire, fire! here, you overgrown science project! Over here!
Bodies all you want. I'll wreck them all.
You are welcome to try, Captain. Pity you have to one.
Targeting the planes again. Can't let it drop in. This should get its attention.
That's right, down here. Eye on me, Cyclops.
Shield, don't fail me now. I'll handle Zola.
Looks like I got his attention. Better keep moving.
To run, Zola. Even a mind as twisted as yours needs a body to survive.
Perhaps I will take yours. It's annoyingly dull. Kill him, you fools!
You're the future. Count me out.
Yeah.
saw something. I need you to expose its neck.
You got it, Cap.
Those cables. That's its weak spot.
Rogers was still in there.
He got out.
Buck, that explosion took out the whole side of the mountain. You should prepare yourself for the possibility that...
He got out.
For a second.
You did it, Cap.
POWs?
In the forest. We got them all out.
Then you did it. You got those men out. You saved their lives. And every one of them is a key to winning this war. They were here for months. They saw Zola's experiments, worked as slave labor on his assembly lines, heard the details of Hydra's plans. Hydra didn't bother keeping secrets from them because they weren't supposed to survive. Each man we bring back is an intelligence goldmine. Thanks to them, thanks to you, we'll be ready for whatever Hydra throws at us. We're that much closer to finding the rat holes they hide in. And we're booking ourselves a ticket to come back here, at the head of an invasion force. We did it. We all did it. Now come on. Let's get those men home.
Your fun, Zola. Now stop wasting time on failed projects and get back to work. We will be seeing him again soon enough.
I'm like, hey, what's up? I'm like, hey, what's up?